Guys, welcome back to another video. So, like, this is the only thing that, like, it's just that, like, I'm gonna be racing cars, but now I'm gonna see who wins. So, let's see. First, I should say four cars are these. Number one, this is number one car. I'm gonna go put them up on the track, and then by the time we're done, I'll be back. Okay, back. Now, I'm gonna launch them, and then you guys are gonna have to tell me who wins. Lane five. Well, I think lane five. That's lane four. So lane five is this guy right here. So, and these guys are out. This Bugatti. This. Jones car. I don't really know what it is. This car. Next is this one. Let's go see who wins. Now the cars are lined up. I'm just gonna have to launch them and then we'll see. Lane 3. It's two in the finals, two more. Now after four cars get in the finals, that'll be the end of the video. Next four cars are the McLaren P1. Next. The McLaren, I don't really know what kind of car this is. Just tell me what you think the name of this car is. Comment down below. Next, two more cars are this nice Hot Wheels car that you can get from the giveaway if you like and subscribe. Now the next car. We'll set them up And we'll be right there. Okay, so the cars are all set up, but the next guy is the cars that I just named you. So let's go see if the group will make it. It is this car right there. One more, I'll get B in the semifinal. Oh, okay, they're not the finals. I made a mistake. The finals, the semifinals. So these guys are out, and on to the next race. Next is the Aston Martin. Changer car, which is just a Ford. Next is probably this one, another Ford or Chevy, whatever it is. Next is truck that I got from the Volcano set. That comes with Hot Wheels. And once they're set up, I'll be right back with you guys. Okay, yeah. I am back. Now we're gonna see who wins. Oh, and then, yeah, remember. These are the three cars that are in the finals. That's the bucket, I'm sorry about that. These, I don't think you guys can see that, but hold on. Right back there. But let's get off to launching the cars. There. Just had to fix the camera. Another lane 3 win. Well, I guess the cars are just lucky. Bye-bye.